Every morning when I wake up, and before my husband leaves the house, I get on my knees and I suck some love into that man.
Astaghfirullah, sister, do you have no shame at all? Fear Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that the most evil people in the eyes of Allah on the Day of Judgment are a person who has sexual intimacy with their partner and then talks about it publicly. Repent and turn back to Allah, sister, before it's too late. May Allah forgive and guide this ummah.